This morning, rockets were fired from Gaza into Israel. At least three people were injured. The attack is the latest in the escalating violence on the Sinai Peninsula. The Egyptian government said it is recalling its ambassador from Israel in protest of three Egyptian soldiers killed in a shootout with Israeli troops last Thursday.